Dámy a pánové, já vás vítám u videa z herní sekce Stream Demos, tedy ukázky nových a chystaných her. Podíváme se, co nás čeká, nemine a jak to bude vypadat, takže doufám, že si videjku užijete a enjoy! Takže akorát textury jdou na... kvality. Necháme takhle.
Resided in were engulfed by flames. Having witnessed their defeat, they hid amidst the faithful. They thought they would be safe. They were mistaken. Ever steadfast inquisitors, masters at discerning subtleties and signs, follow their trail. With the words of the scripture, did they convert the heretics? With fire, did they cleanse the witches? By their hands were the deceitful vampires impaled. In the name of Christ, and for his eternal glory!
Welcome to Königstein, Master Inquisitor. My name's Bertram, the guard captain.
Mortimer Maladin, licensed inquisitor, in service to the Bishop of Hezhezran.
The Holy Office informed us of your arrival. I must admit that I'm surprised by the purpose of this visit. I don't believe there's a vampire lurking in Königstein. There hasn't been a recorded sighting of one in these parts for what must have been a century.
That doesn't mean there isn't one here.
Fair enough. That's why my men and I will do our best to assist you. As far as we are able to, of course.
Thank you, Captain.
I'm just following the mayor's orders, so it's him you should be thanking, not me. If you wish to express your gratitude personally, go to the fair. He's attempting to raise funds there today. My men will show you the way. Now, please excuse me. I need to check on the outposts at the other gates.
You were right. He's an inquisitor. I told you I spotted the inquisitor since
right away. Only they can win.
Bloody dog catcher.
Quiet, fool, or you'll bring trouble on our heads.
The captain mentioned there's a fair currently being held in town. Where exactly?
In the town square. You can't miss it, Master. But be wary of ruffians. And sons of whores are always lurking in the stands.
Do you know anything about a vampire? One is supposedly lurking around these parts.
I haven't heard anything. How about you?
Me neither.
Hned jedna z možností. Volali jste mě? Dobrá tedy. Máme tedy co dočinění s upíry. Výborně. Inventář nejde zatím použít. Technicky nejde nic zatím aktuálně použít, takže jdeme asi pokecat s každým, s kým to půjde. Tady nějaká mapa? A. Máme žurnál. Popis postav. Hele, ta páně 1533. No. Okay. Co ty tady? Blbleš. A všude docela zajímavá mlha.
Praise his bloody work.
A.
Thank you, Jesus, for not letting me compromise in pursuit of the truth.
Zapáleno. Ne, neprojdeme. A můžu nasprintovat, výborně. Nic. Zatím docela málo dialogů. Místní šlápota. Výborně. Aha. Další svíčky.
Lord Father, protect me from sin so that I may cast the first stone.
Druhá svíčka, zdravičko kapitáne, vítej. Tak, kde najdeme něco k napíchnutí. A momentálně ne. Tady tohle nemyslím. Lehkou děvu. Filcky můžeme chytit jinde. Čvrkový spratek. A dobře, ti quick time eventy. Aha, výborně. Já to musím oběhnout. Tak, kam běžel?
No jo, díky Bonzáku. Co bych si bez Bonzačky počal? Si běžím moc rychle s tím sprintem. Tak měl přestat sprintovat nejspíš tady na ty cutscény. Které jsou rádoby. A sekvenčně. No jistě. Zpratka najdeme později. Dobrá tedy. Máme zápis v diáři. Secret Weapon Inquisition. Upsik. Tak co, Marška, neviděla jsi tady zpratka běžet? No, vidím, že asi ne. Ale mně jsou tu další svíčky. A jí nevím, jestli ho půjde chytit nebo ne. Zdravíčko, princes. Ano, čest inkviziční práci. A rukám klid. Dnes na bozi půjdou na kůl a děkuju za bytík. Uhni, burane. Měli nic. Čuníci. Ej, nikdo pokecat nechce, nikdo nic neviděl. Svíčky. Kurně.
Merciless Mary, grant me the gift of sternness that I may never mete out punishment in moderation.
Zatím to vypadá hodně dobře. Chci tam nebo tam ještě nechci. O, mapu tady nemám. Go to fair, no. Podle toho symbolu to bude market. No je tady ještě něco pěknýho. Když bych ochutnal z kotlíku nebo něco, ne? Bez tak všechny uličky povedou sem. Jo, no. Tak vypadá. Aha, to je vlastně začátek. No taky svíčky. No nic, jdeme teda na to jedno jediné místo, kam to víceméně, že ne. Zvláštní město, člověk tam není ani 5 minut a už inkvizitora někdo očoří. To vypadá na toho malého spratka, který mě obral. Samozřejmě, že nic mu nejde. Nikomu nic nejde. A, jistě svíčky.
Thank you, Jesus, for not letting me compromise the pursuit of the truth.
Opilci nic.
Forgive me, Master Inquisitor, but some sacks have fallen off our wheelbarrow. We must clear them away. So the passage will be blocked for a while.
Are you using your fists instead of brooms?
You mean this? It's nothing, just a friendly scuffle. If you're going to the fair, the main street is the fastest route.
Rychlejší cesta je ulice. No, okay, no.
Daredevils who don't shy away from a challenge. A tournament is being held to win the favor of the queen of last year's Mama's Parade. The winner will have the honor of entertaining the beautiful Liliana during the Mama's Parade, which will begin tomorrow after the Vespers service, as is customary. Anyone can try their luck. The entry fee is but one silver angel. Reach into your purses. The collected funds will go toward building a new monument to Christ triumphant. One majestic enough to eclipse that piece of trumpery from Phoebus. Well, well, the Inquisitor himself graces us with his presence. I'm happy to see you, Master. I am Guido von Herzen, the town's mayor.
It is nice to meet you, Mayor.
What is your name, Master?
Mortimer Matadine.
Mortimer. I'll be sure to remember that.
Emissaries of the Holy Office rarely visit us. I do hope that Captain Bertram gave you a proper welcome. He's a soldier through and through. He can come off as blunt and boorish, but I've yet to meet a better soldier.
His behavior was befitting of a guard commander. He brought you no shame.
Excellent. I'll gladly speak to you later, but now I must attend to a certain matter. And the tournament, of course.
I only wish to thank you for offering assistance in catching the vampire.
If you truly wish to thank me, take part in the tournament. You'll be mixing business with pleasure.
I shouldn't waste time on idle merriment. Although, since the monument to Christ triumphant is at stake, add my name to the list.
I'm so happy. The other contestants looked insufferably boring, but you're something else. I noticed it immediately.
Well, I'm far from ordinary.
You'll be the king of the Mama's Parade, which necessitates that you wear the proper attire. Not far from here, there's a merchant who deals in fancy clothing. Buy a costume from him, even if it's only a mask. Meanwhile, I'll attend to my errands. I will see you later.
Kva lepší pouliční kurtizána. Tak jo, dáme nějakou mňamku, nebo nic. Vypadá, že celkově... Ah, tady jde něco. Kolik to bylo? Burmě. Bírání kolektiblu je fajn. Výborně, tam jde jít. Předpokládám, že tu nic extra už asi nebude. Dáme tady tu uličku. Kdyby náhodou. A takže něco jo. Kaš. Use dropping targeting.
You've seen a milk jugs on Helga?
Sure did. I've never seen bigger ones in my life.
I hear she likes the hump, but only the Spanish way. Is that? How should I know? I've never been to Spain.
I bet you have to grab her by those jugs like a bull by the horns.
První ze tří rozhovorů, výborně. My máme druhý.
They say he pissed on His Eminence's boots while drunk.
It's good he didn't shit in them. Or they torture the poor bastard.
Gap too deep, honey. Haven't seen him.
He was here a moment ago. Look, he even left some flour behind.
Okay, odposlechl, co potřeboval. Sledování. U konci možné vedlejšáky. Night kostým vyhrát. No. Je tady něco, co by šlo poslechnout nebo zít? Hele, zmetka Marieho. No, a je v čoudu. Malé banditě. Ale.
The hag must have bathed in perfume. Made me lose the scent.
Nějaký šestý smysl? Keč rufián. Ryby jsou čerství, anebo smrdí? Výborně. Ale jo, zajímavý styl úkolu. Takže smradlavý rybičky.
got you. It's not him.
Let go! It hurts!
Show me what's in your hand first. I saw you take it from a town person's cart.
It's just an apple.
What's your name? And where are your parents?
I'm Amelia. And my parents and siblings are dead. They all died 2 years ago from the plague of pox.
Plague. So,
who looks after you now?
Nobody. I don't need anyone looking after me. I can look after myself.
By stealing.
I was hungry.
You won't fill your belly with just anything.
What are you gonna do with me? Hand me over to the guards?
Give the apple back, be off. Just don't tell anyone you stole it. It would be better if you said it fell from his cart. Off you go then. I need your fill.
No. Tohle by bylo prořešeno. Tak uvidíme. Každopádně tady někdo křičil, že to není ono. Ale kde je? A, nemůžu na pódium.
I guess the town's treasury must be empty if you have to raise funds personally.
No, Master Matterdeen, it's not as bad as that. The holiday tournament and fundraiser are simply old customs. Sadly, citizens of Königstein are beginning to suffer from poverty. There are fewer and fewer daredevils willing to join in the revelry. And this year, our goal is a lofty one indeed. However, I'm not certain if the funds we raise will be enough to achieve it.
Surely the Cardinal will boast your finances. After all, we're talking about building a monument to Christ triumphant.
Oh, I wish I could believe that. Unfortunately, His Eminence considers generosity on par with wastefulness.
You have to pick up the pail, move it to the end of the white line in a vertical position, and then place it in the hole that's been made there. If you drop the pail on your way there, you'll have to start again from the beginning.
Berko, děkuji za bití, vítej. Tak pojedete automatem nebo musím něco dělat?
Seem to be short on strength. Left home without breakfast, did you?
Tak to nebylo na držení, ale chtěl to jenom asi zmáčknout. Hold, hold, hold. Jasný. Jasné, chápu. To až dojede do toho kruhu. Taky. Ono se to stahuje. Burdně. Vyřešeno. To je zajímavé. Aha. To nebyl žádný z vedlejšáků. OK.
Hey children. Have you heard any rumors about a vampire?
A vampire? What's that?
It's a monster. Granny said it has long fangs and can fly. Andy likes to drink blood.
Blood? Why blood?
To live a long time.
So maybe my grandpa is a vampire?
Vidíš, to nejostřejší tuška v penálu.
He's got to be 100 years old. Why are you laughing?
Zdravičko Vital. Léta páně 1533 inkvizice. Dávají fakaní kopačky. Cápkovi. Tady už asi nic nevezmu. No než vezu do toho bráku. Tady ještě něco zajímavého. S kým pokecat nebo něco ukáž? Ne. A jde domů. Nic. Tak nějaký věci ke splnění tu jsou. To zajímavý. Relativní volnost pohybu tu je. A další svíčky.
Thank you, O Lord, for justifying the means that lead to the end.
Uvidíme, k čemu to postupně bude dobrý, tady ty svíčky. Hele, křížek. Tam na těch bylo vždycky jenom bez toho křížku, ten obláček, no tady už byl i kříž. Výborně, počkej, dolů nechci, tam jsem šel. Předpokládám. No, nebo ne. Rozcestník. Těžko říct. Ne, nedošel, ale to je jedno. Pokecá? Nepokecá. Něco sebrat? Ano, něco sebrat tu máme. Ingredience. Dalších kolektivů. Máte co?
There's a needle hidden somewhere in the hay. You have to find it. I wonder in which haystack.
No. Bírem nejsme. Ten si, to je najdi needle. Defeat Fencing Master, Atom Costume Sand. Dobře.
This task is utter nonsense. What should I choose?
Alexander the Great didn't bother with untangling the Gordian knot. He just cut straight through it.
Am I supposed to chop the hay with my sword?
Have you gone mad? It's just a haystack, not your best friend. The sun's out. Use the...
And what's your business here, eh?
Sun's out. Použij lupu. Uprčic. Magnifier bude lupa? Jo.
The scam probably meant the magnifying glass. She wasn't wrong. It'd be easiest to just burn this damned hay.
Podpálíme kupku slámy. No, vypadá to, že zahoří. A už. Ďábelská kupka zhořela. No, jako upír by venku asi takhle ve dne neběhal, takže... Zlatá inkvizice. Takže... Tohle to skončilo a vidím, že tam jsou další dva. Ale, co to tam máme? To jsou ty svíčky. Nějak pohyb nepřirozený by tak nějak může, no. Tak dáme kříž.
Lord Father, protect me from sin, so that I may cast the first stone.
No jo, kříž tu je. Tak jo. Výborný. Celkem se daří. Ale, tady vidím ještě něco nepatřičného. No. Ten sprint je takový zvláštní, ten běh jako bez toho sprintu si bude. Realističtější, ale... Co pak to tu máme, nějaký... Jsou nějaké stopy. Jsem našel toho od té soli. Dostal po hubě.
Three lowlifes jumped me near the market square. They beat me bloody and then robbed me. You were there, Inquisitor, but you didn't help me. I saw you.
By the Lord's sword, what are you doing here? Everyone's looking for you.
I've no flower, Mayor. I got mugged on my way to the fair. They took the money, the sacks. They even took the wheelbarrow.
Damnation. I hope the whore sons shit themselves bloody. Pardon my foul language, Master. You try to do something for the town. You have a noble purpose, but you just can't win. Oh well.
A každopádně je fajn, že mi to ukázalo, čím uvidím. Tady všechny ty dobroty. Beer. Much healthy. Hmm. Nepřidalo to nikoho. Ryby nejsou čerství a smrdí. Tak. Fencing Master ještě. Taká ta rozeřívací část. Ten je tu, lehem. Takže... Jasný, tohle mám porazit. Dobré odpoledne, koule. Ty krása, teď co to bude chtět, aby neostal počuní. Dočnutí.
Good. Excellent.
Výborně, já teďka budu blokovat, že?
Supposed to guard. Good. Oh, putain. Pardon.
Putain. Yes, yeah.
Was that supposed to be a dodge?
No tak to dojování bude docela kumšt. Bude lepší parírovat.
Pathetic. Enough. Time for real.
OK, real combat, tak pojď.
Merde.
Pojď, dostaneš počuní. Aha, už to vzdalo. Oh, yeah, my own. Vitae, vitae. You've given me a valuable lesson. Thank you. Výborně, tenhle dostal počuní. No, to je... Nechystá, protože tam momentálně bydlí Majon a Chyme něco chystal. Ale nevím, jak to vypadá. Tak, kostým stand. Poslední to věc. Čaky, bude, tomu rozumíš? Na já. Což o ničem neví. No. Bo to chystá Chyme, takže... Vidíme, jak to vůbec bude. Welcome, Master Inquisitor. How can I be of service? Zatím to vypadá, že nijak.
Well, we're colleagues then. Name's Roland, Master Executioner.
Mortimer Madadine, licensed inquisitor, in service to the Bishop of Hez Hezron.
If you need help, stop by the dungeons. I have a few toys there that will certainly make your job easier. Well, merchant, you've wasted enough of my time. Got anything for the executioner?
Here are the mask and costume of the Merry Executioner from Tiannon.
The butcher who disappeared off the face of the earth a few years ago.
He was a devil. So devils dragged him under. He's sure to be dancing in hell as we speak.
Poppycock! Piss off, or I'll give you a good lashing.
Oh, moc na inkvizitora nevypadá.
Look at it, Inquisitor. Beautiful, isn't it?
A něco nesedí. Halušky incoming.
What did you dig up there, friend?
Why would Christ decide to send me one now? What is it he wanted to tell me?
What's with you, Inquisitor? You seem at a loss for words. I bet you'd like to buy the costume of the Merry Executioner for yourself. Absolutely not. I was first.
Damned headsman. He paid with gold he got from a convict on the scaffold. I saw the wretch put a coin in his hand, begging for one clean cut.
What do you mean? Didn't it take him three swings to behead the man?
The butcher revels in cruelty. Supposedly, he lost his position as royal executioner. You're better off taking your own life than letting him lay his mitts on you.
From where did you get the mask and costume of the Merry Executioner from Tiannon? I knew him. So I know that he considered the jester costume a shameful symbol of degeneration and brutishness, which is why he hid it. No one knew where.
I bought it, Master.
Where? And from whom? Talk!
An old lady sold it to me. One I met on the road leading through the woods. I saw her dog digging out the Merry Executioner's outfit. I'd seen the man many times in the past, so I immediately recognized the mask. I paid a fair price for it.
The scoundrel's hiding something. I can feel it.
Clue acquisition. Ten vůz je tam divný. Henry Čára tam taky. Ej, ten vůz je divný. Ono to vypadá zatím, že nic se má on právě. Unvolt. A podívat se po více. Ten vůz svítil už předtím, takže ukáž. Co obsahuješ?
Upon reaching Golgotha, the centurion in command of the legionnaires gazed upon Jesus and said, "Hop up onto the cross I've set up for you." Jesus obeyed the command, as he didn't want the centurion's work to have been for naught. However, his time upon the cross was brief. It's pretty uncomfortable up here.
S tím plně souhlasím.
So he broke the patibulum and leapt to the ground.
You destroyed my beautiful cross! Woe upon you!
The centurion threw himself at the Messiah, sword in hand, but Jesus did not allow him to strike.
He who raises the cross dies by the cross.
He seized the broken arm of the cross and struck first. Emperor Tiberius became wroth upon learning that. He decided to deal with Christ personally.
You killed my loyal servant. It'll cost you your head. That I swear.
Here's my payment.
Jesus snatched the centurion's sword and cut off Tiberius's head, thus fulfilling the oath and payment of one head. The emperor is dead. Long live Jesus triumphant, our Lord and everlasting King! And that is how Christ claimed the throne of the earth.
Zajímavá hra. Splněno. Aha. On to asi bude fakt exekutionér. Jester Mask kostým. Tady ještě něco svítí. Tam si můžeme fightit znova a znova. Že tady je cosi. Ale.
Dog's bedding. If memory serves, the old lady called it friend. It's worth a try. Friend!
Další dogo?
Shut your mouth, mutt! I'll beat you so bad you won't have the strength to hold your wounds!
Where did you get this dog?
Pop bought it from an old lady we met in the woods.
Something stinks here. No one names a dog friend if they want to sell it. Come on, friend. You're coming with me.
To bylo rychle, máme psa. Ještě nějaký záznam. Takže momentálně Inquisitor a jeho dogo. Další collectible. Já jsem mě to chtěla pustit dovnitř. No já jsem tam nešel z nějakého důvodu, ale... Pustíme to ze psem. Další postava, Merchant Son Dogo. Tak nevím, jestli mě to pustí ze psem dovnitř. Žádný pokec. Žádný východ. Dogo tu není. Ten čeká si venku. A nic. Tak sem to asi ještě nebude nutné. Značka jsem tu asi moc brzo. Tu nikde nikdo není. Je to lepší. Tady máme doga.
What's it called?
it, friend. Stop.
He likes you. He's yours.
Really?
Take good care of him.
Hear that, friend? Will you come with me? Thank you. Let's go.
Já, tak to jsme se psa velmi rychle zbavili. Tady to svítí, ale to nesvítí. Proč to tu nesvítí? Bude křížek nebo ne?
Oh Lord, protect me from giving in to the sin of mercy.
Je tam. Že nás svítí, že je zapálený jinak. Aha, tak jdem. Cutscene.
Our father, what our king, bereave us of our weakness, lest we forgive those who trespass against us. Draw our evil from darkness, so we may be vanquished in thy name. Amen.
Dobrý halušky. Onward. Okay. Uncover truth. Life depend light. You lose, you die. Shardy, sekera, dobře, trochu změlavý záže, můžu to vzít? Nemůžu to vzít. Ani zde. Jasný. Jsou strany mimo. Witch Hunt, no tak jo no. Vítelné sankce revize, šárdy. Potřebuji 3 šárdy sebrat. Nic jiného než prej nemám. Jaj. Na to nabírat dobrý obrátky. Lightwell. Zde se můžeme schovat. Let penetrate regenerate. Dobře, takže jinak. To je očividně potřeba mačkat. Jo. Vyčištěno. Když zemřeš, objevíš se zde. Takže jedno místo by bylo. Vy druhá, hen je třetí. Si divím, že to nemá nějaký meč nebo něco tady. A. Tady už bude fajtík. Ano, volím constantly track you, smirk beware. Méně visibility. Jasný. Takže se budu muset držet mimo jeho pohled. Zajímavý. Výborně. Další šrajna. Tam jsou dva. Dvě šarty ze tři, no. Brood of the Murk. Made of Darkness Phantom. Co mi to proti něm pomůže? To vidíme, jak jdou. Tím, kam se dívá. Tak kam půjde?
amulet betrayed you.
Sanctuary vision. Že ti dva zmizeli. Výborně.
Should have sold me the mask and costume when I was asking nicely, witch. You're probably wondering how I knew you for a witch, Your amulet betrayed you.
We'll meet again, knave.
I don't think so.
Farewell, friend.
Kde to měl psa na tom obojku? Nikdo nic neviděl, nikdo nic netuší a jsme zpět.
Tak,
co jsme si odemkli? Promluvit s merchantem. Pus mortal. Witch amulet. Takže obchodníku, něco nám ještě musíš odpovědět. Kde seš?
You didn't buy the mayor executioner's costume. You took it from the old lady that you burnt at the stake.
How do you know all this?
You're a fool if you think I'm about to explain myself to you.
Forgive me, master. I didn't want to speak of it in front of my customers. They wouldn't buy my wares if they heard. She was a witch. A real witch. I did a good deed by killing her. You would have done the same in my place.
Give back the mandrake amulet you took from her. Holy Office does not tolerate lynching. Only licensed inquisitors are allowed to sentence people to the stake, and only after a thorough investigation. You are not a licensed inquisitor, are you?
Guards!
Yes, master?
The merchant violated an inquisitorial prerogative. Take him to the dungeon.
Leave me be! I haven't done anything wrong! She was a witch!
Get your fucking hands off my father, you scoundrels!
Tell the punk to look after the stand, or I'll confiscate the merchandise to cover the costs of your trial.
Do as he says, son. And don't worry, we'll see each other soon.
Now that this is settled, I could use some wine.
No, a teď už si dáme to víno konečně. Yep. Kde je Hen? Tak. Víno, víno, víno.
My lord, I've heard talk of vampires, devils, dogs, and cats living together. Mass hysteria. Once, I even heard a tale of a dragon near Krakow that no one could vanquish until one drunkard came along and outdrank the beast. Supposedly, they went at it for the whole day and night. At dawn, the dragon was so parched that he immediately dashed to the river and guzzled so much water it made him burst. Folks talk of all things here, Inquisitor, and it's all nonsense, as that's all they can spew once they've gotten good and drunk.
Is your wine any good?
Finest Rhenish vintage, Master Inquisitor. Sweet as the body of a virgin. And strong to boot.
Pour a rummer.
That'll be 5 silver angels.
Five. That's highway robbery.
Rhenish vintages have gone up in price recently.
Well then, drink it yourself.
Blasted Inquisitors. It's always the same with that lot.
There you are. Do you have the mask?
By the Lord's sword. I completely forgot about that.
Men, you have time until tomorrow. Now come, you'll walk me home. On the way, you'll tell me why you were dispatched to Königstein.
Oy, oy, oy.
It's not a secret, that is.
It's not. Everyone will be talking about
it. Don't believe me, Mortimer.
Soon anyway. The Holy Office received news of a vampire prowling the town. I am to see if there's any truth to it.
A vampire in Königstein? This is the first time I'm hearing about it.
The Holy Office hears much more than ordinary people.
So then, how do you intend to find it?
I'll start with the inns. I'll listen to the rumors. Ask around the staff and the regulars.
Then you should definitely stop by the Frisky Mermaid. It's the town's most popular inn. The fat innkeeper is likely to know about everything that's going on in Königstein.
No, jde doslova rychleji, než mě jde jít. Ah, už můžu sprint. Ale.
Let's get out of here.
Stand behind me.
Jak si už je vyhlo zem. Tak, pojď mi. Mm-hmm. Sakra, ta kamera je blbá. Tady v tomhle. Pojď.
Help! Damn robbers! Kill them! In the name of the Lord!
Redcoats, leg it!
We are grateful for the rescue. You've arrived just in time.
Such was God's will. Who were the assailants?
I don't know. Didn't recognize any of them.
Nepoznala nikoho, no.
I know that one from the harbor. Must have been part of that gang.
We've been looking for you, mistress. The cardinal asks that you come to the cathedral post haste.
You? I don't know.
Who are you?
Mortimer Matadine, licensed inquisitor. In service to the Bishop of Hez Ezran.
Forgive the insistence, Master Matadine. Welcome to Koenigstein. I shall inform the Cardinal of your arrival. His Eminence is currently preoccupied, but he will certainly wish to speak with you later. Come to the cathedral between the first and second tolling of the bells for Vespers. It is the time of day when the Cardinal talks to worshippers. Do not worry about the bodies of these villains. The town guard will dispose of them.
Tell the Cardinal that I will be there.
Please forgive my brusqueness, Mortimer. This assault made me lose my composure. Sadly, I must leave you here. Duty calls. I'll see you tomorrow at the Mama's Parade.
Duty. Then she works for the Cardinal. Good to know.
Dobrý vědět, no. Jako bylo tady cítit, že
maybe he was working for them. The Cardinal's soldier mentioned a gang prowling the harbor. If I found that hideout, I could recover my sureskin. It's worth a try.
Bylo tady cítit, že ještě to chce tu optimalizaci. Že to nebylo úplně plynulé, ale ty souboje můžou být hodně zajímavé. Další nový papír. Jo, znova už nesvítí, výborně. Ja, ty jsou zapalené. Dyníček. Harbor. No jo, jdu se podívat do přístavu, co tu máme. Kardinálovi vojáci. V pořádku. Co nám nabídne přístav? Ukaž, kde je hen. No, vzadu nic není? Ne. Trochu Assassin's Creed tady s tím pohledem. Ještě. Ne. Aha, tady už to uklidili. Výborně. Tak, skočíme do toho přístavu v rychlosti. Ty quick time eventy nejsou tak šílený. Je tam docela dobrý časový prostoj na splnění. Najdu kryt banditu, výborně. To bylo docela svížný. Bude tam jít tudy? Ne. Další svatyně. A další papír. Tam. Zajímavý, ten kříž na krku i na tom symbolu nejsou klasicky rovné. No tady v tom ano. Jsem rád z rybiny doleva, OK. Set flagonů, alkohol 1405. Tady vlevo, no. Aktuálně vlevo něco, co bych potřeboval zapálit nebo tak. Ne. A nějak jsem došel, to vypadá. Takže půjdeme za tím smradem z ryb přímo. Už je to, táha, už to zdrhá. A je fuč. Tak u každý až stejně. Downguard. Bertram. Proč jsou tam zase ty žluté tečky? Trochu nevím, co to chce ukázat. Asi s nima zase pokecat, ale uvidíme. Rybičky, opět zápach z ryb. Jen to vezme, ale... Jo. Druhá stránka. To je k tomu upírovi. Taky. There's no lock. The door's been bolted from the inside. No, ale.
Spare me, sir. I'll beg you. I have children.
Nepřísahat můžeš na co chceš, teď budeš povídat.
Do you know who I am?
Inquisitor, the whole town's been talking about you.
And yet you decided to come after me.
A man can't say no to coin when he's got none to feed his children.
Have you heard anything about a vampire?
It's what the noble folk call us, the have-nots. They say we suck the town and its funds dry, but it's been years since anyone's heard of any actual vampires.
Who sent you after me?
A woman eyed us in the armor. She wore an expensive Venetian mask, so I didn't see her face. but her voice seemed familiar. She was wearing white gloves and paid with silver.
Bílé rukavice platila stříbrem.
I should kill you, but I will spare your life. Should you meet the woman in the Venetian mask again, tell her that an inquisitor is not easily frightened.
Tak uvidíme. A stříbrná mince.
Strange coins.
Joink, moje nyní. Jo, to už jsme zpátky. Ale jo. Tady ještě něco bude, jo. Helga. Nic. Tak, každopádně podíváme se kupředu. Když tu nic není. A, poison. Jedík na zemi, výborně. A třetí strana. Žena v ventiánské matce. Okej. Stříbrach, stříbro. To mrtvý, no.
My pouch for Sherskin. I was right. And what's this? A city map with underground entrances marked on it could be useful. There's nothing for me here.
Bastravel.
Time to look into the vampire case. I hope they've got good wine at the Frisky Mermaid.
Frisky Mermaid, no. A, tady někdo čeká. Dobrý vědět. Tak pojď.
Do you know a woman who wears a Venetian mask? An expensive one.
Half of them wear such masks, master. Each prattling on about how her mask is special, but they all look the same to me.
Byla speciální. A co máme zde teda? Svatyně, papír, papír, další papír, další svatyně. No. Tak začneme tu.
merciless Mary. Grant me the gift of sternness that I may never mete out punishment in moderation.
Aha. Tudy nemůžu. Takže pěkně oběhnout. Nic. Tak ukaž, co to je. Zajímavý. Tady je druhý, a vzadu je někde třetí. Otmar Birkut. Čup to do kolektiblu. Ten třetí aktuálně nestihnu, protože je cutscéna. A nebo jo? Jestli mohle to bude chtět pokecat. Dobrý, ale tady ještě tohle. Dear Brother. Jaj, tam je ještě jeden. Výborně. K tomu se tady nedostanu. Ne, protože to je na druhé straně. Či? Pírky já sbírám rád. Vypadá to... Ne. To je úplně mimo. Dobrý, není tu toho málo. Trochu labirint. Ale je to aspoň furt co hledat. Tam. Tak ukažte. Did anything happen? A harlot's been murdered. Gruesome sight. Aha. No jo, prstíkem ukazovat všichni to, jo. Doslova. Všichni ukazují prstem kam jít. Thank you, O Lord, for justifying the means that lead to the end.
What a stench. Must be from the outhouse.
Already sent for them, Master.
What's everyone staring at?
Someone murdered the harlot.
Merciless Mary. It's horrible.
Just thinking about it. Give this to the owner of the Frisky Mermaid Inn. Tell him to prepare a room for me for the night. This is a simple arrangement for you if you're doing the job.
Oh,
Tady něco vidím. Nějakou tyčku. Chapter kapsy. Koza. Ty jsi někde viděl kozu. Nebo psa. To bude spíš ten pes.
Hello, friend. Waiting for your snot-nosed mistress.
A jo. Tak nic extra mi to nedalo. Tak, prohledáme teda to tělo. Čekal jsem, jestli tam s tím něco bude. A ono nic. Jasný, prohlížet. Kidney z chyby. To takhle. Aby to nechal jen tak v ruce, to asi ne. A teď už můžu prodat ty lavečky. Aha. Poslechnout si rozhovory.
So, the bloodsuckers are still around, are they? In Königstein? It can't be.
Well, there's this one doctor. I heard there's none better at bloodletting. He'll put leeches on you to suck the disease right out. But he'll also drain your purse dry, the bloodsucker.
Je tady vyřešené, dál se moc nedostanu.
Familiar face.
Yes, it's Roxanne, a whore from Burgundy. I saw her around the inn. I even made use of her services a few times. She was good at her job.
Half the town's humped that one.
Byla dobrá ve své práci. Ještě někdo, ukáž.
Folks say there's this special whore in town. A hermaphrodite, aphrodite, something. She's got both a fanny and a prick. So you and your old lady can ride her together. They say lines are forming to see her. That's how eager to fuck she is.
Ještě poslední.
I don't know. I'm not from around here. I arrived only yesterday for the fair.
Don't you know? Satan! It's his doing! He messes with people's heads!
The way I see it, you're all fucking suspects. You, me, all of them.
fuckers.
Okay. Tak jdeme podle smradu, no. No, ten smrad vede kam. Jak ten už ležet? Šmejde.
That's true, you have nothing to fear. Get up. You're coming with me. And don't try to run, or you'll feel my sword. Hey, you there. Get over here.
Yes, master?
Where's Captain Bertram?
Interrogating guests at the inn.
Who's this bum? And how did he get his hands on a cardinal soldier's coat?
I hope we'll find that out soon enough. Watch him. I must have words with your commander.
I'm innocent, master.
Shut your mouth, you filthy bastard. No one's asking your opinion.
Vyřešeno. Hurá do hospody. Zapít pachuť toho smradu. Bleda, měla cálnou pokoj. No, fanda česneku.
Having a beer with him.
It's true. It's true.
Captain.
Forgive me, master, but I don't have time right now.
I know what happened. I saw the corpse. I came because I managed to detain a Papu who was behaving suspiciously near the crime scene. Your men are guarding him outside.
Off with you.
He was wiping blood from this dagger.
A strange blade. I've never seen any of its ilk.
But I can see any.
Nor have I. That is why we must approach this case with due diligence. Especially because the murder bears the marks for ritualistic killing.
Ritualistic?
The victim's kidneys were removed.
How horrid.
That's not all. The suspect was wearing a coat like those worn by the Cardinal's soldiers.
A pauper? How is that possible?
I assure you that a thorough interrogation will help us determine the facts. I would like to conduct it personally, preferably in a place that's meant for such purpose.
As you wish, master. I shall lock the suspect in the dungeons.
One more thing, Captain. I came to the defense of a lady named Liliana today. We were assaulted by robbers in an alley.
The commander of His Eminence's soldiers informed me about the incident. He failed to mention Liliana, though.
Odd. Residents of Königstein know the girl serves the Cardinal. They also know that His Eminence doesn't tolerate attacks on his people.
Attend to this pauper, Captain. I wish to talk to Master Madadine in private.
Is something wrong with you?
It's just garlic. My stomach doesn't agree with it, and the innkeeper uses rather excessive amounts of it. Luckily, the wine provides a measure of relief. Sit down, please. I would like to talk about the task that brought you here, Master. Do you really believe there's a vampire hiding in town? It's absurd. There hasn't been a vampire attack recorded around here for nearly a century. I would know if it were otherwise.
I assure you that I wouldn't have been dispatched to Königstein if there weren't grounds for it.
Preposterous. I believe the Holy Office should look into a different matter. Strange events have been taking place here for some time now.
Meaning?
For years now, the town's been the setting for a dispute between the Cardinal, whom the have-nots hate, and the universally adored Countess Isabella. The harlot's murder may be a part of that conflict, as could be the assault on Liliana. I have my suspicions, but no concrete proof. I know that the Cardinal keeps his secrets in an office that only his monks can access. I've also managed to ascertain that there's a secret chamber at the Countess's palace. My spies were not able to infiltrate it, but you, Master, you just might. Should you accomplish it, the truth would be revealed.
What truth?
As I have already said, all I have are suspicions, but the inn is not a good place to talk about this. These walls have ears. I must leave town today, so let us meet at the city hall in 2 days' time. By then, you'll have become acquainted with the case. If you decide I'm right, I'll introduce you to my Persian and tell you everything I've managed to find out so far.
Your Persian?
Yes, my Persian. The only one I trust. What say you, Master?
This is not why I came here. But all right. Perhaps we'll catch two birds with one stone.
Excellent. I knew I could count on you. Your station as Inquisitor should guarantee your safety, but proceed cautiously nonetheless. Just in case, I'll announce that you're helping the captain catch the harlot's killer. It will explain your interest in the case. See you in 2 days, Master Madadine.
Nothing is an accident. If God put the mayor in my path, then he certainly had an important reason for it. Maybe that will lead me to the vampire.
Tak, uvidíme tu ještě něco. Dobře. Skříně. Víš nahoře nic? Tak, ukáž, co tu je. Bishop. Dávaj. No, skříň sice svítí. Ale nic tam nejde. Výborně. Jdi do katedrály. Countess Isabella. Ale. Mapa underground, podzemí. Brně, tady máme i malé zhrnutí. Tohle už to vzalo. A stejně zajímavý, že ta skříň je nic zatím, možná později. Ještě hodím sloveso dole. Tak ta hudba je docela pohodová. Dodává tu správnou atmosféru.
Did you do as I asked?
Sure did. I'll be back in the morning to collect the silver angel you promised me.
I'm happy to have you under my roof, Master. The servant girl will get your room ready.
Tak jo. Tady už není co. Tím pádem jdeme do té katedrály. Jaký příhodný konec.
Dámy a pánové, demo verzi této hry máme za sebou, každý si můžete udělat názor sám za sebe, zda se vám hra líbí, ať už po grafické nebo herní stránce, jestli vám přijde zajímavá či nikoliv. Samozřejmě můžete to napsat do komentáře, ať mám od vás zpětný feedback, zda byste i v budoucnu nějakou podobnou hru chtěli v plném průchodu. Každopádně tady videjko aktuálně zapíchnu, děkuju za hodnocení, komentáře, odběry, lajky a na viděnou u dalšího videa.